everyone! Welcome back to integralcalc.com. Today we're going to be doing a population modeling problem. And in this one, the problem we've been given is that a bacteria population increases sixfold in 10 hours. So that means that it becomes six times the size of its original population in a time span of 10 hours. So assuming normal growth, which means that the population can be modeled by the normal growth equation here, how long does it take for their population to double? So if it increased sixfold in 10 hours, it's going to double in something less than 10 hours. So we need to use this equation here, P of t equals P sub 0 e to the kt, to find how long it takes the population to double. So the way that we do this is we're going to need to plug in some numbers, solve for k, then plug k back in to solve for t. So we can use the initial condition that we've been given, right? We know that the original population is p sub 0, we can just call it p. And we know that after 10 hours, the population is 6 times the original population. So we can say that 6p is equal to p times e to the k times 6. And what this tells us, right, this equation, p of t, models the population, which is given by this, right, the population at time t. So if we plug in, this is not sixfold, this is times 10 here, right? If we plug in 10 for t, because it's 10 hours, then we know the population is 6 times the original population. So it's kind of a relationship between t and p of t. So we know that at 10 hours here, the population is 6 times the original population, and original population is modeled by p sub 0, and in our equation we've just called it p. We don't have to write the p sub 0 part. So 6p equals p e to the k times 10. We can now use this to solve for k, because obviously k is the only remaining variable in this equation. So to do that, we'll divide both sides by p, which means the p's are going to cancel, and we'll be left with 6 equals e to the 10k. To solve for k, we'll need to take the natural log of both sides. So when we do that, we'll get the natural log of 6 is equal to, and if we take the natural log of e to the something, natural log and e cancel out, and we're just left with whatever the exponent is on the e, which in this case is 10k. So now we can divide both sides by 10, and we see that k is going to be equal to natural log of 6 divided by 10. So, and I recommend that you leave k in this form instead of plugging this into your calculator and getting a decimal. We want to leave it like this instead of rounding in the middle of the problem so that we don't get any inaccuracies when we get our final answer. So go ahead and leave it this way. So now that we found k, the problem asks us how long it takes for the population to double. Well, when the population doubles, we know that the population is going to be equal to 2p when p is the original population. So we can go ahead and plug that in. Then we've got our e here, which always stays. Then we can actually plug in a value for k, because we already found it. It's natural log of 6 divided by 10. So we plug that in for k, and t is the variable we want to solve for, because we've been asked to figure out how long it takes for the population to double. In other words, how much time does it take for the population to double? So again, we can divide through by p, and we'll get 2 equals e to the natural log of 6 divided by 10 t. Again, we can take the natural log of both sides. When we do that, we'll get the natural log of 2 is equal to the natural log of e is going to cancel those two things, and we'll be left with the natural log of 6 divided by 10 t. And so when we divide both sides by natural log of 6 divided by 10, we'll see that t is equal to natural log of 2 divided by this whole thing here, natural log of 6 divided by 10. So we could leave our answer like that, but if we want to get a more accurate, or not, I shouldn't say more accurate, if we want to get an estimate of how many hours that actually is, we can do natural log of 6, then we'll divide that by 10, Then we'll take natural log of 2 and divide by our answer. And when we do, we find that t is equal to 3.8685. So we can say 3.87. So we can say that the time it takes for the population to double is 3.87 hours. If we multiply what's after the decimal by 60, we can get a count of hours and minutes, and we get that t is equal to 3 hours and 52 minutes approximately. So we know that from the problem, it took the population 10 hours to grow to 6 times its original size. It took 3 hours and 52 minutes approximately for the population to double its size. So that's it. I hope this video helped you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!